dancing, and she lets me go to the shop sometimes.
I love my mum because she plays Super Mario with me.
Happy Mother's Day to all those mums out there, and especially my mum. And today what we're showing you is the stuff that we buy for our mums at school. So what I brought my mum is a pink drink bottle, and I made something for her, and I made her this card, but it doesn't really say anything. And this is just a bit of a playground, and this is a rainbow heart, and then this is an orange with red, black and blue hearts, and then the rest, and one is black and all of them are normal, the rest. And then down here there's kisses, hugs, kisses. And that's all I have for my mum. But I made my bag very beautiful, and I got to use these roses that are pink and they're sparkly. And this is my mum, and this is my mum, and this is me. And then I made a little cat here, and that's all I have for my mum.
Now it's my turn. At the front of the bag is my mum, and it says, "I hope you have a great Mother's Day." And then the two ones at the bottom says, "I love you, Mum, and you're the best mum ever." And inside, I have this little makeup folding thing that comes with this. I thought it was going to be a place to store money, but it wasn't. Then I have some foot scrub for my mum. Because these two are from school. Everything in here is from school. And so with her, I think. And then this is my note. And it says, "Dear Mum, thank you for all the 100s and 1,000 of things you do for me." And then at the bottom, which is my writing, it says, "Thank you for everything you do. Love, Michael." And I have one more thing. Then I have a bookmark. This is me. We got to do a pose at school. And you can see that I got a Mark Christie killer little thing there. You have to pose like that. And that's all for mine. Oh, and at the back of my bag, it says, "Happy Mother's Day." And that's all for me.
I love you.